South of San Pedro sits a grove of Tamarugo trees planted by the Chilean government as one of its many reforestation programs. The drought-hardy Tamarugo tree is one of the few plant species that can survive in the salty sands of the Atacama Desert. Their pea-like seed pods provide food for both livestock and people. In fact, Spanish conquistadors survived on them as they crossed this harsh terrain.